My research interests lie in the field of biomechatronics. This is an interdisciplinary science that brings together mechanical engineering, biomechanics, and electronics to develop state-of-the-art systems like exoskeletons and prostheses. Our ultimate goal is to improve the quality of life of elderly and disabled people by giving back their freedom of mobility and independence at an affordable cost. Last year, I had the honor to meet Leti Chevaria, a mother of a young boy that is born with a hand abnormality. Being frustrated with the affordability of prostheses for her son, Leti approached a global volunteering-based foundation called Enabling the Future. This is when Leti approached the University of Ottawa for help, and together we launched a design challenge for the students to improve or to custom design a 3D printed prosthetic hand for Sebastian. When we announced the challenge, we had tremendous interest from students all across campus. I remember vividly how emotional and passionate the students were when I first introduced the challenge. Although having full load of courses, students were passionate, were working relentlessly over weeks and long nights to fabricate and design and test the new hands for Sebastian. The makerspace offered to students the ability to create anything they could dream of. And that's what makes the makerspace a special place on campus. It gives the ability to students to turn their idea into reality in a matter of minutes. In the future, I definitely see the 3D printers in every home. But beyond that, I hope to see 3D printers in third world countries being used to fabricate prosthetics for users who otherwise wouldn't have them.